Our story began in 1970 when our doors opened through the efforts of a small group of parents and professionals. They had one goal in mind, providing support for people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. 50 years later, our impact has helped thousands of people, including families and older adults as well.
Our son, Jason, lives in a people-linked group home.
If there was no group home to go to or recreation program or day program to go to, Jason would have lost. And if he was stuck home with his mom and dad forever and ever, it wouldn't be fair to him.
I started working at People Link April 14th, 1972, and I worked until March of 2020. We had individuals of all levels, you know. We did a lot of independent living skill, you know, goals, teaching people how to write, read. The favorite part of my job was seeing progress, see people make progress in what they were doing.
It's hard to imagine People Inc. without Dr. James M. Bowles. He began as president and CEO in 1981, making strides throughout the years, and retired in 2014.
When I came in, the organization was run by a committee made up of board and staff people. It was different from the beginning because we basically invented it. There wasn't, you know, 50 years of tradition. It was innovative. It was always progressive. There was always the growth and opportunities. It was always something interesting.
Improving lives.
The reason why I like People Inc. is they respect me. They help me find some good skills for me, like social skills or whatever like that. And they'll find me some good paying jobs too. I love People Inc.
We go beyond making sure that basic needs are met. It's about making sure people are happy, safe, and independent. It's about creating opportunities. It's about acceptance. Integrity.
When I was involved with People Inc. in the 80s, it was as a result of my workforce development activity in the community. I noticed that there were people who had disabilities that really were not an active part of our population that we were serving. And I also, at the same time, heard that People Inc. was doing employment initiatives to ensure people with developmental disabilities had opportunities. So actually, I went and visited People Inc., and that was the start of a wonderful relationship.
Relentless pursuit of excellence. It's the satisfaction of meeting goals, no matter how large or small. It's the relief for a parent, a smile for a caregiver. It's knowing that your loved one is safe, thriving. It's about fulfilling experiences.
I have actually more than one favorite memory. When Jason started the art experience, he was working on writing and singing an album with his own music that he's produced.
People Inc. has been fulfilling for my dreams to becoming a songwriter and a rap artist.
So in the mid-1970s, I worked at People Inc., Buffum Street, and I called myself the Weekend Warrior. And the group knew that if they did their chores in the morning, along with me, that we would go and have some fun that weekend. So I was an elected official for 17 years. When you get elected and you get sworn in the first time, usually it's done by a judge. I gave it some thought, and after I got reelected to the New York State Assembly, and I said, you know what? I'm not gonna have a judge swear me in. I'd like to have People Inc. swear me in. There was a young man by the name of Terrence. Terrence is the one who swore me in.
My granddaughter, Catalina, was going through a rough time. We were really beside ourselves, where to turn. But People Inc. really had all the answers. We're at peace. We're happy. She's happy. She's healthy. We know on a daily basis there's nothing to worry about. She's in great hands. You could trust with your dearest loved one, People Inc.
The people running the place now were there when I was there. They all grew up with the agency, and the majority of them started in direct care. So they have knowledge from, you know, being right at the bottom, taking care of people, to the very top.
I never, ever expected to remain at People Inc. for, you know, 41 years. I never expected to be the CEO. It's given me an incredible career. It's given me incredible understanding and an ability to give back. I think People Inc. is different in that it's first and foremost about the people we support. And the growth that we've had is because there was a need in the community. You see a need and you fulfill it. And I think when you come to us, so many of your needs can be met. Where's a place that I can feel at home, that my child can feel at home, and that I feel totally accepted? And I believe that's People Inc.
Known for its innovative programs, individualized services, and ability to plan for future needs, People Inc. has earned respect and a positive reputation.
Back in the late 1980s, the United States Department of Housing and Urban Development came to us. They liked what they saw in our group home development and thought it would fit very well in their new program in providing independent living apartments for seniors. Our board of directors was fabulous in saying, okay, let's do this. And fast forward to now, and we have 20 senior apartment complexes. If you go around town and see complexes that are named after trees or flowers, pretty likely it's a People Inc. building.
Flexibility and creativity.
People Inc. has a mission statement to serve others, and they've done it well. And that is the reason why they've been so successful and that they will be successful in the future.
I see People Inc. continuing to grow, develop partnerships, but most of all to be responsive to needs in the community as they evolve.
What does People Inc. mean to you?
People Inc. means to me that if you involve yourself as an employee or somebody receiving services, you're going to be served by a very competent agency.
What People Inc. means to me personally is reliability.
People Inc. is a rewarding experience.
We trust them because they've earned that trust over all these years.
People Inc. is very friendly, independent, and very respectful.
People Inc. means home.
Duende, it's a Portuguese word. It means a special passion in that People Inc. have had this spirit of cooperation, of opportunity for all.
People Inc. is people.
There's only one word, love. That's the only word. You can't describe it any other way.
We're so thankful to have an incredible team, the amazing people we support, our loyal families, dedicated staff, generous donors, and enthusiastic business partners. Your continued support helps to ensure that our agency will be here for another 50 years and counting. Let's continue to tell the People Inc. story, where your world opens up.
Happy anniversary!